Captain Esser, WSPF Boscobel, Wisconsin. Today's date is 4/28/2015. It is 9:45 in the evening. We are currently on Alpha Unit, dealing with inmate Tatum. Robert, do not have a C-120 card. His DOC number is 574-254. Earlier tonight at 9:02, I walked down the unit and Sergeant McClement, somebody informed me that he was completely covered up. Going down to our staff, he refused orders to uncover, which finally he did uncover partially, and then he covered back up. Then we got him to uncover again. He's upset about a 777 number that he feels didn't go through. I do not have any way of verifying if a 777 number went through. I explained that to him and told him I'd look into it tomorrow, or have somebody look into it tomorrow. He's continuing to refuse orders to come out. I've been down at cell front 4 different times asking him to comply with coming out, being placed on paper property restriction due to the fact that he covered all of his windows with paper and tissue. He's currently in cell 408, still refusing to come out again. I just went down there. It's 9:48 in the evening, so I spent almost 45 minutes trying to talk to this guy into coming out, and he's currently, I was in 408, still refusing. I sent him to cell extraction team after getting permission from Security Director Mr. Sweeney for the use of force, up to the use of incapacitating agents and the use of electronic control devices. On camera, I have Officer Allen, I got Officer Vesterman here, I have HSU on the unit. Officer McClements is in the officer station, keeping a timeline. I have Sergeant Boer as Pad 1, Sergeant Scullion as Pad 2. Officer Koble as team leader and Officer Nicholas as restraints. We're going to go down, give him an order. Hopefully he complies with voluntary movement, comes out, put him on paper restriction, we'll put him back in there. And a conduct report be issued if he doesn't comply. Force will be used with key to the door. Going to restrain him, stabilize and restrain him, bring him up, do a strip search, and then we're going to place him in control status in 201 Alpha. So this time we're going to go down the cell front and do a show of force. Again,
I told them to comply.
Place your hands
Come on. Come on, your hands out, Father.
It proves that I got
Okay. scene.
Take it in.
Is to let me out of the prison. And our senior reported the problem because, like I said, Sergeant Sunny said on my speaker, and inmates heard it because the bench was off at the time. We talking about your improvement, hang on my speaker. I did improve the bench. I got it on camera. I got inmate releases. I noticed you sitting right here, so you're not denying what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying, so
stand up. Let's stand up.
Is ready?
Please call order.
Where is that fool? And I want to make some cameras for the president. Y'all know the pool of slick moves in the past. Gotta keep the camera out of the way. Trying to avoid reporting these. Don't get caught in the list of this against you all.
Tatum. Can I see your wrist? I know that. I'm going to have
gonna have him come down.
Light up, Tom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What time is it?
Clinical. 10:05.
Fine.
All right, it's approximately 10:05 in the evening. Mr. Tatum complied after a show of force, gave him a couple orders, voluntary complied with movement. Brought up here, by a strip search, no contraband was found. Staff removed faithful property, hygiene property out of his cell, and we placed him back in there without any incident. He's complaining of some wrist pain. I'm going to have HSU go down and take a look at him. Any injuries from anybody involved in this incident? Everybody involved will write answer reports, counter report, be written in for the security director. End of report.